Hey, Mike and Fiona, this week we're at the Empire Theaters here on Granville Street, where we're going to be asking people about the new Tony Jaa film, The Protector.
Lots of kicking.
What did you do?
It is an ancient form of combat, meant to protect a way of life. But when a crime syndicate tried to steal their secrets and destroyed everything they loved, the last remaining warrior must use his skill to take down a city of corruption.
As you can see, tens of people are crowding in, crushing, if you will, to see the film The Protector, in which Tony Jaa has to protect elephants. Seriously, elephants. I don't... Who writes this stuff? The Protector is the latest offering by the same man who wrote, produced, and directed Tony Jaa's last hit, Ong Bak. In this film, Tony Jaa's character has got to protect his elephants. That's right. His prized elephants have been stolen by the mafia, and they've been shuttled off to Sydney, Australia. Well, Tony Jaa's got to get those elephants back the only way he knows how, by using the ancient martial art of Muay Thai kickboxing. Because as everybody knows, the best way to save elephants is with kicking. That can't really be the plot, is it? Is that the actual plot?
Your guess is as good as mine. I just know he's protecting something.
Protecting those elephants with kicking. Are you here for the elephants or the kicking?
The kicking.
Kicking of elephants?
Sure.
If Tony Jaa could kick one person in the head, who would it be?
I have no idea. You.
Me. Did you enjoy the film?
It was awesome.
Yeah?
So I love the fighting.
Oh, yeah?
Great.
Would you say see it, skip it, or rent it?
I say rent it.
Oh, that's it. See it.
See it and rent it.
Definitely see it. Definitely see it.
There you go.
This teaches a good lesson for Thai people not to associate with foreigners because they are evil and corrupt and decadent.
Definitely see it. Without question. Awesome movie.
I see it for sure.
Rent it. I would say rent it. Not much more than that.
Where's my elephant? Yes, indeed, where is my elephant? That's something that we've all asked ourselves. Well, I gotta tell you where the elephant is. It's up on the big screen with Tony Jaa, the greatest special effect of the 21st century. Tony Jaa's Muay Thai kickboxing skills are absolutely mind-blowing. I gotta tell you, if you enjoy early Bruce Lee and Jet Li films, you are gonna absolutely love The Protector. So, to those of you who love action movies such as myself, I'm gonna have to say, for Tony Jaa's The Protector, see it. Until next time, I'm Patrick Maliha, and you are at The Movies. Oh, I'm falling!